Today I shattered the screen on my iPhone. I'm going to show you how to fix it real cheap. I know what some of you will say, that's not fixed. Yes it is, it's not cutting my finger anymore. And I always use headphones, so I don't need the ear hole. I'm good to go.